being a learning task 2, example ito ng learning task 2, number 1. Write the standard form of the equation of a circle with center at the origin and radius 8. Okay, dito yung standard form okay, ito ang standard form ng equation ng circle na center niya ay nasa origin. Origin yung center. So it means yung origin na 0, 0 yung coordinate. 0 ang x, 0 ang y. So ito yung gamitin natin. So ang radius dito is 8. So yung r is equal to 8. So surat natin x squared plus y squared equals yung r natin equals 8, so lagay dyan 8. 8 squared, ganun. So, x squared plus y squared. Simplify natin ito. 8 times 8 is equal to 64. So ito na yung standard form na equation ng circle. So ganyan siya. Halimbawa, palitan natin ito. Okay, write the standard form of the equation standard form of the equation of the circle. Yung radius niya is lagay natin 3. Ganun. So yung center niya sa origin. So kopyahin natin yan. X squared plus y squared equals so palitan natin ito ng radius. Yung radius niya is 3, so 3 na yan, 3 squared. So simplify ito, x squared plus y squared is equal to 3 times 3 is 9. So ang sagot dyan is so ito yung standard form ng equation circle na yung center niya ay yung radius niya ay 3. Tapos yung center niya sa origin. So origin means 0, 0 yung center. X 0 equals 0. Radius niya 3. So ito yung standard form ng equation.